know in Melee, if you're playing and you pause and you hold a input and then you unpause, it will do that input on the first possible frame when you come in a pause.
Uh-huh.
So it's a useful way to test what happens when you're doing various things. And it turns out the diagonals will input sideways throws.
Oh.
And up at the up throw and the down throw regions are very, very small.
Oh, I see.
Which is why you get accidental forward throws and accidental back throws so often.
Oh, I see. Okay.
So anyway, going into this next match, SVAT versus Orange Splinter.
Orange Splinter.
Or Genghis Splinter
versus CLG SVAT.
Yeah. One of these names is much easier to say than the other.
SVAT. That's my roommate.
That is your
Let's
roommate,
go,
huh?
Let's go, SVAT.
SVAT used to have a notorious Falco problem. But I think it's largely kind of solved at this point. I just remember.
Oh no!
4 years ago, like when SVAT was first becoming a top player, like this could be a close match. Orangi Splurt would have a real chance against SVAT.
Oh, there was a typo, so it's Orange Splurt.
It is Orange Splurt.
I kind of like the other name.
He's dead.
Ooh. And SVAT smiling after every stock he takes.
Yep.
What a man.
And Orange Splurt smiling too, you know, being a good sport about it.
Yeah.
I mean, which I like.
Oh, there
Should
you
I
go.
Not be? Oh, good at DI from SVAT.
Yeah, there is no way you could have got that as Falco. Okay,
damage
grabs.
Oh, wow. Oh, baby. Oh,
that is actually a situation that SVAT was practicing the other day, where he wanted to get the tech chase off of those platforms like that, just like reacting to it as many times as he could, or in many different situations.
Was there a specific part of that he practiced? Did he practice the runoff?
He was practicing just being near the center of the platform, underneath the platform, and then just like whatever DI or whatever they do, they slide off and they tech, just like reacting to it over and over again. He just wanted to get that like particular tech chase really down.
Oh, I see.
And it looked like he did the punish really well.
Yeah, it looks like he's panning out. So like there, is that what you mean?
Yeah, exactly.
Where he stands under the platform.
Yeah. And then just basically whatever they do, tries to react to it.
Yep, that makes sense.
It's kind of hard at, he was explaining to me, it's kind of hard at this percent, at lower percents.
Yeah, you want them to have a little bit of travel time. The problem is that if they tech in place, you can't get up there fast enough to hit tech in place rising up around reaction.
Yeah.
Right? You have to cover everything else.
Yeah, man. With stuff like 20XX, you can just grind out certain.
Oh, it's so much easier these days.
Yeah.
It really is.
Yeah.
Oh, SVAT looking for the dash dance grab there. Orange Splinter gets him. Haven't really seen what Orange Splinter is capable of, to be honest. He's kind of just running into. Oh, he got the vertical snapback.
Oh, no.
I know vertical snapback when I see it. And that was vertical snapback. He's trying to fastfall onto him. Trying him.
Well, let's go, dude. Laser up smash? Yeah, like you're saying, we haven't seen too much, but SVAT's just like such a good caliber of player that sometimes you can just stuff people
but
out.
But he hit that mid-short like it was nothing.
Dang.
Orange Splurt with the sickest mid-short of EVO 2018 so far.
So far. Number one.
You know, that's a one-frame input.
That's hard.
Yeah.
SVAT trying to play the laser battle with a Falco. Mm-hmm. May not work out. The first game, he did get like a couple decent combos, Orange Splurt.
Mm-hmm.
And with each initiation that he does get, he gets a decent amount of mileage on it. So he's definitely not doing too bad.
Yeah.
There we go. Oh,
right there, though.
Yeah.
We could have gone out there, shine back aired him or something. You know?
Yeah. Gone out there, shine back aired. Or even just like lasered, so it forced him to fall down a little bit.
Right. Oh, he's a little late to that one, but. Got to keep himself safe. There it is.
Ooh,
okay.
The DI on that. Oh,
knocker. Not too good.
Not too good. It's even.
It is even.
All right,
SVAT,
Orange
Splurt.
Oh, no.
Orange Splurt.
SVAT just laughing right in his face.
He just splurted all over the place. He just had all the oranges, and then he splurted them all onto the ground. Oh!
I like these cheeky laughs from SVAT. Oh, no. Is he going to laugh again? Don't laugh again. Have a soul. look at SVAT making friends. He made a new friend.
It's a different man from a year and a half ago.
It's like, add me on Facebook.
Yeah.
What's your Facebook, dude? What's your Twitter? Did you see the way they walked away? That was like the ending of a movie.
That was cute.
They're going to start a beautiful friendship.
That's good. Do you know where Orange Splurt is from?
No.
No.
I just imagined just
the world.
Sound.
The world. Oh.
Like an orange splurting.